Daddy. It's you. Let's go out to play, Daddy.
Her name is Eleanor, and she is mine. Now, kneel, please. Remove your helmet. Now, take the pistol. Place it against your head.
Lesson 1, Mob Jockeys. You are under the ocean now. If you feel the soft patter of rain on your hat, you're already fired. Lesson 2, You can jumpstart a dead generator with a direct spark, but clear the guests out of the pool first. Scares these rich pricks to watch a working stiff hurling thunderbolts. You follow me?
Such a long time, and Eleanor has missed you. Find her and you'll be all better.
Precious Lamb of God, I know I'll reach that new Jerusalem.
Oh, darling, 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 you don't...
My husband is such a perfect idiot. Throws away all his spending money on gene tonics to affect a look of physical fitness. So he'll have an excuse to sit on his rear all day listening to radio serials. Steven, I tell him, you want to be fit? Come swim laps with me, the old-fashioned way. It's your mind that's atrophying. Maybe I'll start sneaking some brain boost into his daily regimen.
Last a signal. You, who are bringing this dead city to life, listen. My name, it is Tannenbaum. I know who you are, and I am in much need of your help. Please, find me in the Atlantic Express train station.
them in weeks.
I don't need to hear your grousing. Go running to land.
Sophia Lam, with a message for the people. Remember, you are not alone. Think of me not as leader, but as mother to the Rapture family. I am back in Rapture after so many years. The little ones I rescued are grown up. And think of me no more. After what I once did to them, it was a joy to be forgotten. But now, all around the world, children vanish by the sea, kidnapped. And so I return, in fear of what I already know. Someone is making new little ones, continuing my work, my sins. Even if I have to die for it, I must.
sister doesn't want you playing with me.
For the people. Remember, Big Sister is always watching. To steal Adam is to steal from the Rapture family. Your family.
In that suit, even the ocean cannot harm you. This is good. But Rapture is the death of many great men. Alone, you will not last long. You can still reach the train station. Find me there. Ah, Herr Delta. You arrive, as the little one said you would. Come upstairs to the ticket booth, and I will offer what I know of you.
Come on, come on!
Now most who survive are like this. Splicers. They're drug addicts. Vicious animals.
Dr. Sophia Lamb. Andrew Ryan is dead, but the tyrant dwells within us all. Remember, we reject the gene. We reject the self. We reject the tyrant. I know you. That symbol on your hand marks you a dead man. 10 years, Subject Delta, since I watched you put a gun to your head and pull the trigger. But take heart. Out of your pain, paradise was born. I don't know how you survived, but your suffering is over now. These men will ease your burden. Please understand that, like all I have done, this is an act of love.
It is Sophia Lamb. She has found you.
Now you know of the enemy we share, Sophia Lamb. The camera in your helmet allows me to watch through your eyes and help you to fight her. Careful. Security cameras belong to Lam. But if you are clever, they can be made to serve you.
Room perfect now. Got some toys, made a cradle from a fish tank, so we can see the baby all the time. Huh? Someone there? Go ahead, ruin it.
It's me, Eleanor. I know you're awake in there. I can feel it. Mother won't be able to toy with you like that ever again. This plasmid is for you. If I'm right, you can use it now. Please, find me.
You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Garden full of cutesy little brats.